Imagine lining up across from West Deptford's Jason Collier, a 6'7", 245-pound tight end recruit committed to Pittsburgh. Big number 88 was a force for the Eagles, pitching in on both sides of the ball as West Deptford went 7-3 in the WJFL thanks to Collier's 205 yards and 3 touchdown catches this season. The D1 recruit also notched 3 sacks, 2 forced fumbles, and recovered 4 total.